This proud gal is Feather, A452-9117, a 50-pound, 13-month-old female blue pit bull, comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on December 29th as a stray. And we have nothing but great things to tell you about this little girl. She loves to cuddle. I'm going to give you a direct quote from our handler who's been hanging out with her this morning. She's an absolute angel. She loves to kiss. She's a sweetheart. She's loving. She has the biggest smile I've ever seen. There's a train behind us, so you'll have to forgive the noise. What else can you tell us about your time with this wonderful little girl?
She's been here for a while at the shelter, but that hasn't taken away from her trust in humans, and she's just totally sweet. You get into her cage with her, and she's kind of super, super excited to see you and to get out, and you can tell she just wants to run around and play and, you know, get into bed at night and cuddle.
Yeah, of course. And I see there are some notes here that she loves the company of people.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
Folks, if you are lacking in the attention category, I think you're going to get what you need from this little girl. She's just so content sitting with you. She's well-behaved. She's a polite little girl. And as I said, proud. She just sits there as though she's just... such a great gal, and she is. So if you think you can help this little girl out, this is Feather, A452-9117. Just some great, great company. Look at her just staring lovingly into your eyes. She's a great gal, man. She's great company, and she's going to complete out whatever your family unit may be. If it's just you, a partner, she's going to be a great, great addition to your life. So if you think you can help her out, this is Feather, another great, happy, and healthy gal available from your good friends here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Thanks, Feather.